me personally, we make enough money to not get any financial aid, but we don't make enough money to pay for the tuition. So we're kind of in limbo, and we've had to take out 2 loans already, and it really scares me because I don't know how I'm going to pay back those loans once I graduate. The middle class scholarship would help me actually be able to afford my classes, and my family and I wouldn't have to take out loans, and it would just be more realistic to go to school here.